2 fixes of the yellow stuff now on BBC2, and I think Homer's been watching too many cartoons.